Alright, let's fucking do it. I don't remember what this puzzle is, actually. Is it that? That's what I'm supposed to do. Yeah.
That worked.
I'm very rarely gonna be on full. So reloading and fire rate don't really matter, I feel. How am I doing? We gotta make every shot count out here. Alright, cool. I guess I already got the... I think it was the trap as I got here? I don't remember. But I guess I missed it somewhere else so that I got it here. Part's gonna suck. I am not thrilled about this part at all. Thank you.
tattoo shop.
I have 100. Cracking doesn't mean anything. Want that. That'd be very important for me, but I mean, how often am I gonna be shooting and moving though? Not very often, so I might just hold off. Whatever's in here really worth me wasting my ammo for it? I don't think it is. I mean, I could certainly try. Just make a save, a manual save. That worked out.
It's like they've been locked in here for years.
Do not remember what this fucking code was, so I need to look it up. Garage. It is
30, 82, 65. Oh shit.
You know, that could have been worse. All things considered. Alright, we're pretty good on this ammo, on handgun ammo, and I don't have to switch between them. I don't have to swap the guns. All in all, I really only used one thing. Like, I had to craft the Molotov, so yeah, we're good. Good. I'm gonna save again. Maybe it's the part. I don't remember. Well, that happened.